That's lovely. Wait, oh. Wait a minute. You got them all tidied up. Do you usually have backup singers like this, John?
Miss Brooks is another kind of singer, you know? This is our Miss Brooks.
Yes. Last time you were here with your fan and your craziness. Oh, how have you been?
Oh, just fine. I mean, everything's wonderful.
You were a lovely lady to come along and do this because I know this is not necessary for you to be doing the sort of craziness. Is she on the second song?
No, the second song is all mine. Thank you, Miss Brooks.
How do we go? Pattie Brooks, ladies and gentlemen. Nice lady. Well, you've done everything in the world, and I've talked to you about it on every other occasion. What's the biggest song you ever wrote?
Last Dance.
The Donna Summer record? Would you tell these kind folks here, but first of all, Honor, go ahead.
What?
How did you come to get her to listen to this thing?
Well, I wrote it on spec, which means you write it for free. And if they like it, they do it. The problem was getting to her to hear it. So I followed her down to San Juan, Puerto Rico. And I waited 2 days, and then finally I locked her in a bathroom with a tape recorder and played it for her 10 times until finally she said, I'll do it, let me out.
Now, this man, I tell you, the secret is now out. The man has no talent, he has tenacity, he just hangs in. That is one of the all-time great songs.